So, Travis has played his hand as far as Utopia goes. Finally, we finally have a date. July 28th is when we should be getting this album after I've been speculating. So apparently there is going to be a live stream on July 28th. Apparently it's going to be from Egypt, from the pyramids, at least to some extent. Maybe he won't actually be there. It's some sort of like effect as if he's there. I don't know, we'll see what it is. We are getting an actual like album launch live stream on the 28th, which is the last Friday of the month. At least we're assuming that's what it's going to be, like a listening party type deal. Mark your calendar for that. Please ignore my son slamming his feet on the kitchen chairs. There is a bunch of merch that is coming out too. A few pieces of merch that's dropping with the Utopia album launch. So he's giving, you know, he's got some shirts. Let's pull these up right now, actually. So this is the site. You can go down here. It says create your own Utopia. And then he's got these packages almost. Starts off with just like, you've got this black long sleeve. You got the brown hoodie. You got this beige long sleeve, and then a couple of hats down here. I really did want this beige long sleeve, which all these come with. It says custom printed mailer box, CJ custom crew neck for Utopia, CD with album cover 3, and ships within 1 week of album release. CD with album cover 3, which would imply that there's going to be different versions of the album cover. This one comes with album cover 1, 2, 3, and then 4 and 5 are with the hats. That's very interesting. I'm all down for that. But it is $125 if you want to pre-order this one. They're all in different prices. I am actively trying to save money, so $125, no thanks. I was really tempted to when I got the email at first, but I was like, you really need that, Jalen? No. As you can see with all the designs, he's following the Egyptian theme. You know, it looks very, you know, almost like Arabic or, you know, something from the Middle East as far as the symbols or the logos of the Utopia lettering goes. It's been too long, man. Astroworld was 5 years ago at this point. 5 years ago we got Astroworld, and this album has a ton of hype around it. You know, you've been waiting half a decade at this point. It's been having a lot of hype. This should be the album of the year by far. Either gonna crush or it'll be a huge flop. Like, there's kind of no in between on this. There's too much hype. It's gotta be the best album this year. If not, it'll be a big disappointment, which I think it will, because Travis has not missed. Literally, the man does not miss at all. So you know, it'll probably follow suit and make another banger. So also, I'm kind of trying to make videos again. Except they will only be about music. You will not find anything else. I'm gonna try and tie more. When I say only about music, I mean, you know, that's the main topic. I'm going to try and tie my videos a bit more into, like, my day-to-day life. Because, like, you know, sitting down and getting behind a mic. You know, I'll try and still do some more, like, scripted narrative videos here and there. But just talking about what's currently going on in the world of music throughout my normal day is just easier for me to pick up a camera and do that rather than, you know, video scripts and getting behind a mic and all that other stuff. I was going to do this video outside going for a walk with my son Khalif, and it rained. Gotta love Florida. Let's make dinner. I had to take out some trash before I started. Used to be used like this. Ain't no difference on me, more than lies. My thoughts, praise the most I for protect.
Listen over my most prized possession, talk about my stand on the ease of the six. Handing out poinsettias to my dad, homie, mother's praying they feel better. Might get chip, minding my business. Might get chip. Sharing my vision, mind is well, can't tell if it's even worth conversation. With a bread, do it even work? All that's for real is forever. Moments stolen.
I'm waiting to start dinner for when my wife gets home, so that way the food is not cold. So we're just gonna chill out for a little while. Cheers to another Monday being done. Now, something else I do want to mention about this whole Utopia stuff. Since we do have a couple of weeks before it actually drops, I am expecting a lot of Utopia details to start coming out as we get closer and closer to the 28th. Wouldn't surprise me if we get like a feature list and or just a whole track list possibly between now and then. Obviously the details about when and like what time the live stream is happening on the 28th, that's obviously rather important. He's going to be just doing some type of production somewhere in Egypt by the pyramids. Like, who knows? With him, I think it's going to be some sort of big production. I do actually think that he's going to end up being in Egypt by the pyramids and have some whole, like, kind of concert type thing. Maybe not a concert, but, you know, very similar to the Donda and Donda 2 listening parties that Ye had. Like that, just without, you know, a crowd there to attend. I'm expecting some, you know, more kind of details or Easter eggs to be coming out between now and then, similar to Astroworld a few years ago. But when the 28th does come around, I will be live streaming that launch, or the, you know, what I call it, listening party, whatever it's technically considered. I'll be live streaming it here right on my YouTube channel. Whether it is Thursday night at midnight or Friday evening, whatever it ends up being. I really hope it's not Thursday at midnight. I just don't want to have to stay up that late. I'm sorry, I'm getting older. I don't like being up late. I got shit to do the next day, every single day. So it would be best if it was Friday at a reasonable, like pretty much any time, just not midnight. If it's like 10 p.m. or whatever, I don't know. Obviously, there's going to be some sort of time difference between here in the U.S. and in, you know, Egypt. So don't know what that's going to be like. But regardless, if it is at midnight, whatever it ends up being, I will be live streaming here. So if you guys want to come out and watch it with your boy, subscribe. But anyway, I think that's going to do it for this video. I'm just going to kind of hang out here. Like the video if you did somehow enjoy this. Please subscribe. Again, I'm back to making some videos here, and follow me on Threads, the whole new platform for Meta's Twitter, basically. I don't know. I'm at Brown Jalen. It's down in the description below on Threads if you want to follow me. I've got like 15 followers right now, so if you do want to follow me, you'll be the first few to have followed me on Threads. So anyway, I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace. You had another when it caught up with old girl.